Thanks guys, stick around for more Valentine's Day.